do these things always happen to Daddy?
Hey.
He doesn't pay attention.
What are we going to do with you?
Your marriage is over.
What?
Your marriage. It's over.
Don't you think that we should discuss this?
No, it's not open to discussion. Now is not the time.
Now is not the time?
Well, honey, this is...
I don't understand. This is crazy.
Divorce is hands down the worst thing I ever went through in my entire life.
Really?
No, I was suicidal for like a year.
You're young. Lots more fish out there.
Oh, you're smoking!
We divorced last fall.
I have never had so much fun.
I like to be at my desk by 8.
It was not like this when I was single. My daughter's sleeping.
I don't want to spend the night here anymore. I think you'd have more fun if I wasn't around.
She said you have girls here all the time.
I'm so sorry.
I like them. I want them to be happy.
I like how adventurous you are.
Am I screwing her up?
Have y'all been to church before?
No, but my daddy needs it.
Just to make someone else feel good. It's given me my confidence back. As a man.
You sound like a girl. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's kind of exciting. It's like a new world.
This is my time.
This is your time?
You are a very sweet man.
Hard day?
I don't know what I'm doing. These things happen.
Yeah. They do. What is this?
Ah! Can I have that, please?
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? Hollywood rumors have director Paul Greengrass set to explore the tunnels, a Berlin Wall drama based on a book proposal by author Greg Mitchell. According to Variety, The Tunnels follows the true story of a great escape before the Berlin Wall fell in 1989. Among his many upcoming projects, Greengrass will also reunite with Matt Damon on a fifth entry in the Bourne series. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, flattery will get you nowhere. Maybe. See ya.